final event, race 9, being placed away now. So 185, the fixed market with no passengers. He's won 3 of its last 4. Green lights on, set to run. Ready now. Racing, no passengers, hopped out well. Jack Get Back and pushing through Spring Taylor. Spring Taylor leads now. No passengers, stays wide, but comes after the second favourite now. Draws level. 2 lengths away to Jack Get Back, who's right on the heels. A length away to Ricketts Point, Magic Vi and Ladies Command. Turning, no passengers hit the lead. Railing back Spring Taylor. Spring Taylor hits the lead again from no passengers. Then Jack Get Back and Spring Taylor. Too good for no passengers. Jack Get Back third. Magic Vi fourth, then Ricketts Point, and Ladies Command always at the rear. So the winner, number 4, Spring Taylor. Greg Board kicked back on the rail to win and gets the money. Number 4, 371 early, 8.12 and 16.59, the sectionals. Number 4, Spring Taylor, was headed off by no passengers, at least got a head in front, number 8. But as they turned the bend, she railed strongly and kicked away again on no passengers. 2/3 Jack Get Back.